The richest drummer in Melbourne, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
You said that was a fucking fuck.